are in Salala.
Yes.
And it's cloudy everywhere. A little bit precipitate, raining. I cannot see. The visibility is zero. It's June, right? June 2024. And I cannot see. Visibility is almost zero. I cannot see anything. If the camel comes in front right now, what will happen? But you know, the road is slippery because of the wet weather. The road is wet, very slippery. Now I understand why every year so many accidents happen in Salala. Right?
This reason.
Mr. Mahmood.
Hello.
We are right now in Salala and it's raining. We have come downside the mountain. It's still cloudy and raining.
Same Kharif season in Oman.
هذا الخريف في صدر دمان تقريبا يستمر الى 3 اشهر ابتداء من شهر 7 الى نهايه شهر 9 تقريبا.
So we have a friend from Oman with us, and he's explaining that this Kharif season has just started, and now the tourists from all Middle East will fluctuate towards Salala. It's just the beginning of this tourist season, and people from Middle East, from other different countries, especially from Dubai, Saudi, okay, Kuwait, others, they will come here just to spend some vacations.